righteousness. All these things shall be added unto you. Verse 34. Therefore, do not worry about tomorrow, for tomorrow will worry about its own thing. Sufficient the day of its own trouble. Part of this teaching, Jesus simply put it like this: give us this day our daily bread. He was just not talking about food. He was talking about every need that we have in the physical realm. God will give you everything. 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 Everything that we need in the physical realm. If we would seek Him first, and I'm a witness that when He does it, you'll be more than satisfied. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. You are hearing. You've been searching and searching and searching. You've been looking for Jesus way, way out on the hill. I got good news for you. He ain't out on the hill. He's right here. And all you got to do is get up out of your seat, come down the aisle, give your hand to one of these brothers, but give your heart to Him. Come this morning as candidates for baptism. Would you come on Christian experience? Just come.